has passed and there still hasn't been any update about the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's alleged divorce, one can easily conclude that the tabloid which just concocted this story. Gossip Cup also allegedly confronted her husband and threatened him with a $250 million divorce. The source said that Duchess of Cambridge was so upset with Prince William because she's causing her more shame. As such, Middleton is tweeted about it. He said that everyone knows about Prince William and Hanbury's affair. However, he immediately deleted this cryptic post. Several publications and tabloids also wrote about the Duke of Cambridge's affair, alleged affair, and the story just died naturally after he and Middleton threatened to file a lawsuit against the paper. According to the state, this sparked even more speculations about Prince William's infidelity because royal fans didn't understand why the royal couple threatened to file a lawsuit. After all, they have with Hanbury, and she thought that Prince William followed her strict orders. But little did she know about that the rumored couple continued their affair. After Middleton learned that the Prince William and Harry Hanbury were still hanging out, she also pointed out that Prince William and Hanbury never had an affair, so it's unlikely for Middleton to have found out that the two were still communicating with each other. Last year, rumors about Prince William's infidelity first came to light after British reporter Jos Curran. Prince William allegedly continued his affair with Rose Hanbury despite Kate Middleton's strict orders. Prince William allegedly continued his controversial affair with Rose Hanbury and still contacting each other. The source said that it could be devastating if Prince William and Kate Middleton would push through with the $250 million divorce since they have three kids than they adore. But almost an entire year allegedly seriously considering filing for divorce from Prince William. To make things worse, the future queen consort also found out that Prince William included Hanbury in his Christmas card list last year. This was allegedly one of the ways how Middleton proved that the two were even after the relationship was made public. Earlier this year, Globe published a dubious story about Prince William saying that he didn't seem to have a care in the world after his affair with Hanbury was busted. A source told the tabloid that Kate Middleton urged her husband to cut ties with him embroiled with even bigger and lengthier controversies involving Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. Until today, Prince William and Kate Middleton have not addressed the affair rumors directly.